I gotta mute myself, or else you guys gonna hear everybody.
All right, let's do it.
Took a little more damage that time than the last time.
I got blue. Get that kick on Scorpius.
Skull's almost dead.
Oh, I didn't take health stones, dude. Yeah. Oh, thank you. I only got two.
Hey, bitch. Use it or not.
I'm like mostly great.
If you're good, you got a new one.
And you're not wrong. I like how Tiny thought he was gonna take my place as like rank 1 NA, dude. Get the fuck out of here. I love the dude, but nah. No. There's a place for you, and it's behind me, okay? But when it comes to Bear, he's a 2k healer, so like, whatever, dude. But...
Hey, get the fuck out of my spot.
Yeah. What the fuck, are you trying to steal my thunder, dude? Like... I can get this hail.
Tell him to go back to healing.
Got the soothe.
Leave the tanking for the thick bears.
Oh god, I'm dead. I know I don't really want to shampoo right now, but I kind of want to make sure we're ahead of the, like, a little more ahead of the timer this time. Knock them all back.
Yeah,
into
so
your
fuck
arm.
Your damage, Bono.
Nah, dude, that's why they have banner.
There's one.
I mean, it sucks, but it's not world ending, you know?
I know, I'm just kidding, because of all the rogues that bitch about.
Yeah, this is the only pull that will chain, so. The rest will just be a big pull, it's just on pull, so. Yeah, this one is just very convenient, so.
Yeah.
Try to, yeah, I'll start. Let's go. Alright. Fuck it, what? You know what?
Spicy. Let me get your internet.
Got instant set. I got the hail. And the blades. Poison coming out from the Axon.
Might as well pull that other group to the right.
No. Well, I don't want to cuck him too much. Oh, yeah. I can get the max. So. It's gonna pull the.
No.
Stuff. You're right.
Should have pulled it with all the other stuff at the beginning.
I don't want to fuck a Bono too much though, dude. I feel bad.
Why, dude?
Cause you're restocked.
Yeah, it doesn't bother me.
Ah, but it's better for like run though.
It let me do more damage. I mean, I feel like if we save time, it's better. You know what I mean? Like doing more damage will save time, but
we're like, gonna do two mechs, an assassin, and a thug on this next one. Why did they all go for the same one? Dude, that feels bad. That actually feels bad.
Could be worse, they could have went for all three.
Well, there's like, there's a way to... I should've...
Sap one and then pull. Let one get it and then unsap them.
Maybe. I've read about some priests doing a knockback to do it, to like make them, but I think the sap idea would be better, yeah.
I don't even know if it works like that.
Well, he's still gonna charge if, when he breaks out of the CC.
Yeah, yeah.
So if you let one of them get that peacekeeper, then when he breaks out, he'll go for another one.
Might be able to make it work, though. Alright, CC this one fast right here.
I know we can make it work, because we skipped a bunch of shit.
I got an instincts to burn here too, so... I'm staying on X. I'm gonna pop instincts once this mech gets up here. Hail. I can't stun this other hill. Alright, nice. Thank you.
I'm gonna reblind my staff in 10. I'm gonna reblind now.
The kicks on scroll, nice.
Look at that spicy 40k deeps.
Mister,
those are fat, dude.
It is happy right now, dude.
Except for he's gonna die.
No, he's not. You got trees, dude. Alright, let's keep that one. Can we poly that though?
It's gonna need a root. It's gonna need poly a root. I can't. I don't have banish up, so I might be able to CC the one in.
Alright.
If you root it, you can outrange the spritzer.
Oh, unless I, you know, just moonfire it, dude. We're gonna have to spam roots on that vendor. What's that?
I got it on my CC tracker.
Alright. Well, it's gonna break because it's got my moonfire, so I just don't know when it will break. I don't have instincts for this pull either, so it's gonna be a little spicy. Fuck. I got rid of both of them. There you go. Oh my god. I thought it charged me, but it didn't stun me. I guess. This happened. I don't know.
I missed the pit cast on me.
And?
I'm joking.
They got you. You just after the root and then you ran. Perfect timing.
Went to reroute and it just started spritzering me. I'm like, I need some mana after
Yeah.
Dude, what's a mana?
What's a mana? We need to shroud a boss after this, actually. Do a, well, I'm scared to pull that pack down the boss, actually, too, to be honest.
Yeah, I kind of need the room.
Yeah.
Just don't let a bomb go off this time, please. Scary.
Alright, we're gonna shroud up to that pack, and we'll do that pack.
Going now?
You can go, I'll be up there in a second, and I can still.
I'm good. I'm staying on X, I'm gonna lock that one down. I'm gonna keep him here till your frost orb goes away. Bombs and then lust?
Oh no.
On the wall? On the. Lusted, yeah. We're good. Things have happened.
But he doesn't have coins.
I'm gonna block it off.
Fuck you, dude. He's got two. As you said it, dude.
Yeah.
Fine. Bombs. I'm not. We have a second before I move in. Throwing coins after this. Cuck me, dude. Of course it cucks me, dude. Hate when you move him and like it spreads out. It's really stupid mechanic.
Could be worse. You could move him and it spreads out.
That's what just happened.
I'm even, dude. That's fun.
At least he does things like that. Easier. It's not like the randomness of it, dude. It's not cool.
Yeah.
Bombs, last set. Bomb.
Violates the terms of your
We need 73, right?
No, we don't need to. If we're gonna pull like the extractors on top, we'll be good.
Nah, that's weird, dude. Alright. Tap that other one, the blue.
That's good.
They
just like throwing shit at me.
They like you.
Just throwing a bunch of rock, a couple rock ones.
I can't kick this rock lens.
Might need it.
Fine.
I'm gonna let this shit go off and belt it. Oh, that worked out. Okay, thanks, Rockland.
These back a little bit so it's a little more comfy for. And then we're gonna do the same pull we did last time. We're just gonna do the three packs. Ready for this data? Fat pull, buddy.
Hell yeah, I'm always ready.
Alright. Gonna be one that's unmarked. Dude, wow. I'm actually getting frame rate issues. This is yikes. I did another Rockland, so. Damn, bro. Now we need some of these though, so.
Yeah.
This pull is gonna hurt a little bit.
Stand in front.
I'm kicking axe.
Don't be Bono.
Yeah, pretty much.
Ooh. Fighting words, dude.
Oh, they just keep hitting him over anyone else.
The rock lance on skull? Got it, I got it. Power through, there's one, there's another one. There you go. Earth shield on one of these? Can we?
My belt.
Best two? On scroll.
Yeah, come on, bro. Help the healer. Get that earth shield.
Dude, rogue should get spells still, dude. I'm just saying. They just like throwing rocks, dude. What the fuck?
Yeah.
No, it's just on me. I got the weird Aurora that tells me when I'm getting targeted, or people in the party getting targeted. Like, I'm just getting highlighted over and over.
I'm just getting rock land stuff over and over. God damn it. Alright.
I'm gonna shop.
Definitely need mana before we pull.
We're gonna go just up to the left onto the totems. Just be careful, okay?
We get 5 stacks of bursting for nothing.
Cool, be careful. So hard. Let's see drinks.
When they kill those adds in front of the mini boss there, that's when we get the bursting.
Alright, playing 3, 2, 1. Bring all these adds around boss. Ben's going towards the back. Careful, Bono.
I got it, dude.
Alright, there are my Ursol in the middle now.
I got Quakes. I'll get all the pulses. Pulse eye.
Yeah, I was real careful to eat that, dude.
I can tell, dude. Done? You're having a square on my head, dude. A square is just for you, okay?
Oh, you doing it now, dude? Hell yeah.
Nah, it's been on me since before, like the shroud.
Bad, I'm just not used to it. Nate's always facing Mountain when I'm.
Make it sure you're in it.
Alright, coming out. I think we're ahead of where we were last time, unless I'm mistaken.
14 minutes.
The corrupt, are you gonna do this safe or do you wanna try that again? I'm fine with doing it safe. We have.
I can stealth up again. I just got too close to one of the non stealth rats, which is retarded. Or to the non invisible seeing rats.
Right. If you do pull, you just need to move, okay? Oh, sorry, Data. You were also getting melee, dude.
Oh, was I?
Yeah.
Yeah, you had 3 stacks on you.
It was that, and then I missed a quake by like a second, and you were just like.
I thought it was the ad.
Yeah, the ad hit you 3 times.
They use the boomkin though. They get like 80,000 armor, dude. Like, oh, this is physical damage, whatever.
Stun.
Not standing in front.
Love this boss because I can pretty much just DP it.
Especially if you don't have a mushroom down, dude.
Fuck the mushroom. That's a DPS loss.
Oh, yeah.
I bleeds if I hop out of cat form, they do less damage.
Alright, so that corrupt. Attempt to do this again, and we
yeah,
will...
I've done it before, don't
I? Know, I just trying to rile you up. We don't have an AP scroll, dude. Bono.
What are you talking about, dude?
I don't think he's just gonna die.
Yeah, I know,
right? I know, yeah. He actually did it, dude, bro.
Yeah, I have like 200 of AP this one.
Let me know when you are ready, Crow. Alright, boys, we're going 3, 2, 1.
Wait, but you gotta go left. You're cucking me here.
Oh, just.
I'm in combat now, yeah?
Alright, yeah. Res me or him, it doesn't matter. Alright.
Got it.
Sorry, I fucking.
You gotta pull it and go left.
I know. I spaced, sorry.
It just dragged all that shit right on top of me.
Yes, I did. And oh my god, I had to. Oh my god. I was PvPing and I put my demo roar where my res is.
Oh, I hit release.
Okay, I'm releasing. Release, yeah?
What you want, dude? I'll also kick you in from the.
Corrupt said he released.
Shayra, hello. Shayra says.
The last boss, right?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Don't die here, okay? Playing 3, 2, 1.
Try and stack up, too.
Thanks. Got chunked.
Sucks to try and DPS on this one because there's so much damage going on.
Bring it back a little bit.
Faithy said they pushed the fire out. Good, that's a good one.
Okay, when it comes to the propellant blast, everyone just needs to put their back to the fire to push it away.
What?
If you put your back to the fire, you can bait her. Because she picks someone to do it, so if you're facing where there's no fire, it's just...
Oh, yeah, true. True, true, true. Correct.
Stack the fire pretty good too if you do that.
Oh, he's the regen. Feels bad.
Yeah, I'm just getting all these dots, dude. It's
whoever's closest.
Yeah.
I think it's your inner bit.
I don't know why I'm casting Wild Growth right now, just because, I guess. I'm gonna move her after the dot goes out.
Dog me, dude. I'm so far away.
Melee.
Oh, it's usually always on the hill. This is scary.
I glanced it up.
This is not good.
I'm gonna have to pop.
I got instincts up. Yeah.
Oh, propellants on me? No. No, Bono, no.
I got him, I got him.
I believe.
I got him, dude.
Spicy.
Dude, cloak should be a minute cooldown. Just saying. Reduce my bio to 15 seconds.
I don't have a regen for this next one, though. I can't use, fuck this boss, dude!
I can't cleanse that off him yet, so we're gonna have to wait.
I'm standing in your circle.
Go on, hot zone, it's fine.
Alright.
Let him go.
Am I going up to the left and stealthing by?
Dude, yeah, wherever. Yeah. Whichever side's easier for you, and then just let me know.
Yeah, I'm going to the left side, because then you can portal the right and die in that cubby hole, and I can walk by up onto the platform.
Okay.
All up against the wall on the left of that trash pack up top.
I should be stealthing this too, but...
We have plenty of time. We have plenty of time. Let's just be safe. Okay.
Alright, I'm up here.
Literally have 10 minutes. Alright, I am going, bros.
Where are you going, dude?
I don't know, dude. I'm just walking around.
Can I follow you?
I don't know. If you're brave enough.
Ooh, I'm kind of a coward, so no.
Oh, no.
I don't have sprint, so just die down there. Don't go up if you're in combat. I'm on the platform, not in combat.
Excellent. Don't die during the boss. Be careful. I'm going to try to soak your heart seekers.
We have 3 B reses. Be careful, but we have 3, so.
Get my food up 3.
Almost.
Yep. Alright.
I'm staying out.
Okay.
Alright, I stay, like, just outside so I can still get in for the Gatling.
Use all your utility, bros. Everything you got, use it on this boss. And be safe. We've got, like, 9 minutes, dude. We're good. Okay? Be smart. No heroes. All we're asking for. Bots are moving. They're staying over there, so that's good. Or get over here. Watch stuff, Dater and Pyro. Gonna need to move over here, boys. Nice. I know I talk a lot, but just.
We good. We good.
Got one bot coming right over here.
That side.
Yeah. Not gonna have roar for this. You're just gonna have to be quick. You're safe over here. Yep. Push, push, push as much as we can before he gets this done. I'm gonna mark on this skull, okay?
Let's not miss any of these because this is gonna hurt here.
So let me take the Heartseeker for you. Oh shit!
You got it.
Full rest, dude. Got it.
Okay, move to the next one, guys.
It's on him. Get the scroll down, please, and then it's gonna get exponentially easier. Oh god. I'm throwing out hats.
Again.
He's near the barrel. Alright, nice.
Boss.
It's on me.
And I have pain up
there. Innervating myself.
My bots are going out. Oh shit. This is.
We're good.
Be cool, boys. Good. I got a swift on the radar, so. I got instincts up. Boom bots are.
I'm gonna die. I'm too far out of my blinky. Oh, I got lucky. It came up the last second.
Careful the boom bot. Careful the boom
bombs
bot.
Are coming out. Yeah. Almost there, boys. Be cool. The bots are coming out. Move towards the middle. You got roar up. I'm gonna range him, but I'm gonna take a little bit of extra damage. I got instincts. We're good. Bots are moving again. Gonna be good back here. Oh, yikes. We're good.
GG, boys. Crushed it.
Reset the boss.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
We try again, not fast enough.
Nice, dude.
Finally, redemption.
Got it this time.
Does anybody need those? I already have 395 with a socket.
Have what?
I'll take the ring for offset. You don't need that.
Yo!
Guess, yeah,
that ring?
Oh, you guys can roll for it then.
Wait, who's your offset pick for? because like, I only play my bounce spec on Gahoon right now. So if you're actually gonna use it, you should take it.
Foggy, dude. Fire. Balance on Gahoon.
Yeah. I will pass.
Yeah, fuck taking that.
yeah, dude. I've been raid tanking, but I'm playing.
He's smashing the deeps for the cheese. This is for offset, I don't care.